Lackhan-Baptiste. At present, I'm the manager director of nature seekers, and today we are on Mature Turtle Nesting Site in Orozco Road in Mature. With me, there is a hatchling of a leatherback turtle. It's about almost 3 inches, and this was found because at present we have a lot of sargassum seagrass on the beach, and it's very difficult for these hatchlings to actually go through the sargassum. So you find a lot of them will be caught between the seagrass, and they are more easily prone to a lot of the predators. The frigate bird, the ghost crabs, and so on will take them. So when we have more chances of lots of the babies reaching and going into the ocean because of the sargassum, which prevent them, we have a very low survival rate, even making it lower for these small hatchlings to reach into maturity.
Can you give us a few facts about them? How long do they take to hatch? And
these hatchlings, the babies will take about 2.5 months, about 2 months roughly, within 55 to 70 days for them to emerge. And like the crocodiles, you will learn that the temperature influences the sex of the babies. We say hot chicks. Once the temperature rises above 26 degrees, you will get more females coming from that clutch of eggs. And once it drops lower, you get, we say, cool guys. So once it's dropped lower than 26.8 degrees, you find you'll get more males coming from that clutch of eggs.
How many eggs would be in a typical nesting site?
The female would lay within 80 to 120 eggs. And she can do that for about 7 to 9 times, as much as 11 times for the season, within 9 to 10 days intervals. So one female will lay about 1,000 eggs for her season, within 9 to 10 days intervals.
And how many turtles would you see coming up in a typical nesting season?
Well, it's based on the location of the nest. If it's a really good area, you'll get sometime 100 babies coming out, 80 babies. It is dependent on where the eggs is placed. So sometimes you have full nests that you get lots of them coming out within 80 to 197. And then it can go down to very, very low, and some not at all, based on where the egg is located.
And how long would it take for him to reach maturity?
It's dependent on the food that they get. Some of them can reach maturity from 9 years old, once they're getting a full supply of food, or they can take as much as 30 years to reach maturity to lay their first clutch of eggs.
Well, thank you very much, and keep up the good work.
Thank you so much.